just gonna have a little chat here. When I come into these situations, let me just give you a bit of history for a second, right? You know, I'm very lucky in the experiences I've had before in my life, and obviously with the band and stuff like that. Yeah, I know. But still, when I turn up to gigs like this, you know, there's part of me, because obviously, you know, I've only done 2 tour shows before now. I don't really know what to expect. And then I just fucking, honestly, throughout this whole gig, all I feel is excited about what's to come, the tour ahead of us. And that's thanks to all of you in here. Honestly, so I try in these moments to show you me thanks. But honestly, I can't even articulate it. I just fucking love all of you. And anyone who's not here today, you know, anyone, just fucking... I love you. So thanks a lot. I just wanted to say that, anyway. Oh, I know you know this one.